Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
What is your full name?
My name is Rohit.
Where are you from?
I am from Ludhiana.
Can I see your ID?
Yes, here it is.
Do you work or are you a student?
I am a student.
What are you studying?
I am studying as a Bachelor of Computer Applications at the Swami Vivekananda Group of College, Peru.
Do you live in a house or flat?
I live in a house with my family members in my hometown.
Do you like your house?
Yes, of course. I like my house because I stay with my family members and it's my birthplace.
Which is your favorite room in your house and why?
My favorite room is my own room because it is decorated with my own choice and my taste. So that's why I like my room.
Would you like to change anything about your house?
Yes. I like to change my in my home as a garden because it's in a less space. So if I got a chance to replace the garden, I replace the garden.
Would you like to move to a different home in the future?
No, I don't like to move any other place because in this place I have a lot of memories because it's my birthplace and also I live with my family. So that's why.
Okay, let's talk about tidiness. Are you a tidy person?
Yes, I am a very tidy person and I like to cleanliness.
Are you tidier at home or outside?
In both of situations, I am also clean because when I go to outside, everyone see to me and give me a compliments.
Are your family members tidy?
Yes, my all the family members are very cleanliness and always a clean.
Is it important to be tidy?
Yes, it's important for all the person because if any person are not tidy and clean, so they are not comfortable.
Okay, let's talk about colors. Which is your favorite color and why?
My favorite color is red because this is a symbol of love. So that's why I like the red color.
Did you like the same color in your childhood?
Yes, in my childhood, I also like a red color because I have a toy car in a red color.
Why children like dark colors?
Because dark colors is very good and when we see any person see the red colors, so it's a good symbol.
Alright, now I will give you a 2-minute topic. You will have 1 minute to prepare on this topic and you will have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes. And I can stop you in between. Fine? Here is your cue card. This is your paper and pencil.
There are a lot of times when I waste my time, but I am very punctual on the time, but I am not waste my time like on a TV and social apps and or all in all in a mobile phones, because my parents and my teachers also taught me about the time's importance. So I think I remember that on a last weekend, I waste my time a lot with my friend. My friend told me that on a Sunday, we go on the marriage and we went to a marriage and I see that it's a quiet marriage. So when we went to a marriage, I sit alone in the all area, and my friend go with her family to enjoy her marriage, and I see there are lot no any loud music on there any occasion, and any person are not know about me. So on this time I whole day I waste my time, because my phone are battery dead, and I not use my mobile phone on this time, and I think that this is my day when I waste my time a lot. So I found that this is a quiet marriage and very boring marriage. So it's my bad opinion.
Can I have paper pencil back?
Yes.
All right, now I will ask you a few questions related to this topic. Are you good at managing your time?
Yes. I good at my managing my time, because I am punctual on time and I also make a schedule.
How do you usually organize your time?
Mostly I get up early in the morning and make a schedule of the day, and firstly I go for a bathing and take some breakfast and go my classes.
Do you think planning is important for time management?
Yes, in my opinion, time management is very important and for the every person, because time is a only resource which can't revise.
Do you think children should learn to manage time?
Yes, children should learn time from their parents and from their teachers. Because when children teach the time management, so it's good for the children, because they don't waste their time on social apps on mobile phones.
Why do some people find it hard to follow their plans?
I think people don't not punctual on their time, and not use the schedule which they make to do the work, and on they not do work on a time.
How would you teach your children time management?
Basically, I teach the children to make a schedule, like they get up early in the morning and be punctual on the time and go for school on the time, because when they are punctual on the time, they make a good life.
Do old people and young people manage time in a similar way?
Yes, younger and old people also make a schedule in a different way, like young people make a schedule on electronic gadgets and any other electronic gadget like mobile phones, and but old people make a schedule on with the help of paper and pencils.
All right, this is the end of your speaking. Thank you.